this video, I'm gonna break down how to use ChatGPT to help you write compelling sales emails to customers. So let's break down a prompt. For this example, I'm gonna pretend I work at a fictional company called Sprinter Software Group, and we sell CRM software. So to start this prompt, I'm gonna have ChatGPT act as a salesperson at Sprinter Software Group. I'm gonna follow up with all the contextual knowledge about our business and our products. Now that I added all that contextual knowledge, I'm gonna prompt ChatGPT to help write new sales emails to potential customers. I'm gonna give it a bit more information about the goals of these emails, for instance, showcase the benefits of our software, and then I'll provide ChatGPT with the recipient's name, the company they work for, and important personalization points it should bring up. By using this formatting where I tell ChatGPT exactly what I'm gonna provide it clearly at the bottom of the prompt, it makes it incredibly easy to reuse these prompts as often as I need to. So for this example, I'm gonna throw in some fictional details about a potential customer. I'm reaching out to Hunter Orth at Orth Construction, and I'm personalizing it by mentioning that they're a new company and we work with lots of construction companies. And just like that, you could see ChatGPT was able to craft a compelling sales email to a potential customer. At the end of the day, sales is a numbers game. And with this ChatGPT prompt, you will be able to move faster, allowing you to maximize your outreach to more people.